So today I'm going to be playing some Minecraft. Like I said, I'm going to be doing gaming, and this is my first gaming video. So I'm going to be showing you how to make a redstone clock. This is our huge room. So we're gonna start off by placing 3 redstone with some comparator, 2 redstone dust, a block, and a layer of it. And then you can like experiment with it. Let's like put that there. And let's get some arrows. Put them inside there. And then when you press load, it'll start shooting the arrows and wait, I just wondered something. Can you do this? Oh geez. No block.